President Obama approved legislation this weekend allowing Cook County to move forward with a big road construction project. Introduced by Republican Congressman Chip Cravaack, the bill requires land to be released from the Grand Marais-Cook County Airport. Although the airport never utilized the land, the restrictions on how the land could be developed remained. This prevented the land from being used for anything else.